Hi, my name is Obaid, and today I will talk about pencils. A pencil is usually made with a piece of carbon. Marked with clay that was a wood cast around it. Colored pencils are a type of pencils that, instead of garish silver and type, is called for colored pencil or crayon are usually meant for drawing than writing. Who invented the pencil? Niccolo Jacques Cugnot. 1755 1805 in credit with inviting the modern